I am perhaps the only Muslim photographer to have documented the albino beggars. I first met them about 20 years back at the foothills of Haji Malan, and I began shooting them as many times I went there, but then there were times they would disappear. Once again, a couple of years back, I met them at Nurani Masjid at JJ Colony, and I shot them. Then again, I met them at Mahim Dargah, Khau Gali, and I shot them. But I did not shoot videos. I just shot stills. Today, I have been shooting this albino ladies, her children, lady and children, since the time, I think since the second day or third day of the Urus. Today I decided to shoot a video and to add all the stills even. So the life is really, really pathetic, you know. They need rehabilitation. And I feel sorry for the little kids. The little kids cannot face the sunlight, and they grow in darkness. So there's darkness all around. These are fair people, you know, but they are not foreigners. They have white skins, and this is a pigmentation problem. It's called albinism. I don't know much about it, but I have been shooting them so that the world knows what they go through. The children are all albinos. The husband is albino. It's an entire family which is marrying within the albino community or albino group. So please like my videos and subscribe to them. I am trying to educate the public through my photography, making them aware of life beyond their houses, where people live in misery, and flirt with hope so that something good comes out of it. There is no other agenda in my photography. I am not a Sufi at all, but I am promoting the sweetness of Sufism. I'm a Shia Muslim. For the last 30 years, I've been shooting Sufism. I've shot Kalandris, I've shot Chishtia, I've shot Rafai Silsila, I've shot Qadri Rafai Silsila, I've shot Banwas, I've shot the Hijra Shamans, I've shot Naga Sadhus, I've shot Aghoris, and my latest documentation is the Aghoris. I've shot the Siddhis, the Afro-Indian people. I go to Ratanpur, Baruch, and shoot them. I shot them last year. And this is the genre of my photography. I won't shoot people. I cannot shoot insects. I cannot shoot sunrise. I cannot shoot sunsets. I cannot shoot chubby kids. I shoot life, the throbbing pain of life. And that's it. I do not shoot the Standard Chartered Marathon race. I do not shoot Kala Ghoda Festival. I will never ever shoot those kind of things. And I don't have the kind of money to go to shoot Pushkar Fair. I don't have the kind of money to go to Kumbh Mela also. So, and there is no sponsors. But my MLA has helped me a lot when I go to shoot Khamakya. Mrs. Shatrughan Sinha has helped me a lot. Mr. Pailaj Nailani has helped me a lot when I go to shoot Khamakya. This is the beauty of Mumbai, where everybody lives in peace. This Mumbai, God forbid, is not Bulandshahr. Our Chief Minister, Mr. Fadnavis, is a dynamic person, unlike his counterpart in Uttar Pradesh. And this is what I would never ever, I mean, I'm so happy in one way that my parents came and migrated to Mumbai, Bombay those days, and lived in the slums, and then changed our lives. So this is the beauty of Mumbai.
These are the albino beggars.
And I'm so happy that
I've been shooting them for a very long time. And their life is very pathetic.
We would have been the first people.
Well, this is something genetic.
And Mr. Imran Khan,
their parents, their children, they all have
Pakistan being this albinism. Better than minorities in
and
India.
The albinism is such that they are very uncomfortable during the sun, during the daylight.
Making a fool of us
and
Indians.
What they need is help.
See the way you
society
kill
should help
see
them.
The way you kill
and society
Christians.
Should do something
see
good
the way
for
you
them.
Kill Hindus,
but nothing has been done.
When you talk about
and they with their children,
India, I think we minorities
you know,
in India are
suffer.
Much better. Vande Mataram, Jai Bharat.
And most of them are Hindus, but they dress up as Muslims because that's the only way of getting arms. I mean, I have no issue with that. Because I've been shooting them at Haji Malan. I've been shooting them at Haji Malan for many years. And I'm perhaps the only guy photographer who has shot these albinos for a very, very long time. Their life has no hope, no future, nothing. I don't know what the problem is, and they marry within themselves, you know. So an albino marries an albino, and they produce more albinos.